In Lynn, where two people are in custody following a dangerous crash. Take a look. Lynn police say the suspects were driving a stolen car when they crashed on Chestnut Street. The two suspects then took off running, and you can see in this video police chasing after them. Those suspects were wanted for a recent carjacking, and we're told the person in the car that they hit was taken to the hospital.